A capacitor is charged by connecting to a battery and then disconnected. The energy stored is U. If the separation between the plates is now doubled, then energy stored in the capacitor is 0.25U, 0.50U, U, 2U. So here what they have given is capacitor is connected to battery and charged, then it is disconnected. So once battery is disconnected, whatever you do for the separation between the plates, charge remains same, right? So in this problem, charge remains same, right? Charge remains same. So energy stored when it is charged is U. Now the separation between the plates is doubled. Then what happens to energy stored in the capacitor? So when you double the separation, capacitance will be changed. So energy stored will also be changed, right? So here charge remains same. So we'll use the expression for energy stored in capacitor. U is equal to Q square by 2C. Now when Q is equal to constant, in the entire problem charge is not changed, then U is inversely proportional to C, right? U is inversely proportional to C. Then when plate separation is doubled, new capacitance, let it be C dash. C dash will become C by 2, because after all capacitance is epsilon naught A by D. So C dash is epsilon naught A by 2D. So C dash is equal to C by 2, correct? Now what is new value of potential energy stored? So U dash is equal to Q square divided by 2 C dash. That is equal to Q square divided by 2 into C by 2. That is equal to 2 Q square by 2 C, right? Now this entire term Q square by 2 C is U. So this can be written as 2U. So in this process, energy stored in the capacitor gets doubled. So hence, it must be option D.